I think we need to be more empathic in that seat, if you ask me.
Yes.
We need to put ourselves in people's shoes. I know sometimes the pressure from above is a lot, but again, you hold the truth because you understand the people.
Yes,
and the truth at the end of the day is a lie, and it will still win. And like we say, it's the power is in the people. If the people are not happy, whatever pressure comes from the board, from the visionary, from, you know, it's the people. It is on the people. So sitting there, as much as it's a hot seat, we need to be more empathic. Moving on into the future, let's create a culture change at the workplace. Let's not have the usual office spaces we had in the past. Let's create something more interesting. I just told you about a pool table. Let's have a dart. Have a board. There's an artist who works at the company. They find a board and a pen. Definitely after lunch, they will pick the pen. And that is a way of venting out.
Yeah.